go a little Mexico. Hey, Caramel, come with us to Mexico.
Not me.
Well, I heard something, but it sounded like a mech in the distance.
Where's our teammate at? Oh, he's all the way out late. Okay.
Yeah, I tried to get him to come with us, but he wouldn't.
There's three empty mechs at Paradise.
Man, the backlash is fierce over those mechs.
Yeah, there's a whole bunch of people hating on them right now.
Yeah, I really don't like them. I'm sure they're going to be vaulted soon, or you're going to be nerfed or something.
Yeah, I think they just need to be nerfed a little bit. I think overall they're okay. Like I was telling FastKid last night, it just needs to be like, they need to shoot less rockets. If they only did like 5 rockets instead of 10,
yeah,
you could at least fend them off with some builds a little bit. But they shoot so many rockets out that you can't build, because they just break through and then get hit by like 4 rockets.
I was reading an article about the backlash of the mechs, and they posted a video of someone posted on Twitter a video titled "Booga World Cup Champion Gets Outplayed," and then you watch the video and he's like boxed up, and out of nowhere he gets like assaulted by 10 mech rockets and dies instantly. And I just like the headline, you know, "Booga gets outplayed."
Right.
That,
yeah.
That wasn't outplayed.
Total skill. I dropped a blue combat over here.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Paradise is empty.
Well, I'm heading there. Thank you. Caramel is dead.
Whoops.
Hey, don't worry, Caramel. We'll come get you.
Storm's gonna be way over here. Like, right on the very edge of the map.
Here's a med kit.
I can carry four more minis.
All right, come to me. I got four minis for you. I'll stack these splashes. Supply drop right next to us.
We've got everything here.
I can stack those.
Got an RPG out of it. Anything back here I can carry.
Oh Jesus, four mechs, like, right around us. That's crazy.
Yeah, I know.
Just sitting there.
I said that, like, so long ago.
Remember, you said it, but I figured by now someone would have come and got them. But they're still just sitting.
I'm gonna grab a mech and start destroying.
Alright, since we're down to three guys, I guess we should get two mechs.
Yep.
I'm gonna go grab the one.
I'm grabbing a mech. Oh,
south.
I see a...
Does anybody have any rockets?
I do not.
Okay, I haven't used this automatic sniper rifle. Let me see. Huh.
It's basically just an AR with a scope on it.
Yeah.
It doesn't zoom in very far, but it's fast.
So it's a replacement for the scoped AR?
Yeah. That's fair to say.
Did they vault the scoped AR, or do you know?
I don't know. There's a big shield right here if somebody wants it.
I'm gonna get up on this, just the side of the mountain. Right there were two medkits I dropped earlier. Person right here. He used shockwaves and got away fast. I'll run there. Oh, fast kid, something's wrong with your mic. I can barely hear you. No, I can't hear you. No, it's not better at all.
Well, dang it, they took my mech out.
Thank you. Okay, two teams in front of us. Watch out, there might be people to our left. A team is third partying them. I hit one, strip his shield off. Alright, guys, we got circle. We got circle. Alright, one has next to no health. Knocked him.
Got one.
Gotta show off my new emote. Oh, we can't hear you, FastKid.